Hello everyone. Today I will explain this BM1368 series ASIC chip tester, which can accurately test the quality of BM1368 series chips, including the main unit and 5V adapter. Now, I will start to introduce the main unit in detail. It is the display screen, which mainly displays the test results, including the model of the ASIC chip and its quality. This is the test button. After putting in the chip to be tested, press it to start the test. Here is the 5V powering interface. This area is its test socket. The fan above can dissipate heat for the chip during the test process. Open the test socket. We can see the chip test area. The left side corresponds to the positive pole of the chip. The other side corresponds to the negative pole. Okay, next I will show you how to use it to test the ASIC chip. Today, I am going to test the BM1368PB chip. Since they are secondhand chips, I need to clean them with board washing water and dust-free cloth. Of course, new ones do not need to be cleaned. Well, the cleaning is completed. Now, start to power on the tester. Then open the test socket and put the chip in for testing. At this time, the positive and negative poles of the chip cannot be reversed, otherwise the test result will be inaccurate. Press the test button. We can see that the upper row shows the chip model, and the lower row shows the test result pass, indicating that this is a good chip, otherwise it will show error. Continue to test the second one. Open the test socket to replace the chip. We can see that its test result shows error, indicating that this one is a damaged chip. Then test the third chip. Aslo, press the test button. The test result shows that this is also a good chip. Well, the above is the use of this BM1368 series ASIC chip tester. Thank you for watching.